Daniel Thiessen, outfielder, senior.
Gunnar Wicklund, catcher, first base, junior.
Landon Stoppelmore, senior, pitcher.
Dante Schmidt, pitcher, junior.
Oh, okay. Pretty sure. It's like Counting Stars or something like that.
Sounds about right.
But you know who sings it? It's the Imagine Dragons, isn't it?
Oh. I actually know this one.
Is his first name Philip?
No, it's by like Avicii or something.
I think it is Avicii.
It's not Hey Brother.
No.
Wake Me Up.
Right? Yep. Yeah.
Oh, I've heard this song so many times. It's Taylor Swift, isn't it?
It has to be. Right. It has to be. Travis Kelce.
Shake It Off.
Yeah, Taylor Swift. Shake It Off, yeah.
I hate this song, but I think I know what it is.
What is it?
Dance Something.
Is it Dance For Me?
No, I think it's Dance Monkey, right?
Yeah. Is it Dance For Me by Dance Monkey?
No, I think it's Dance Monkey by... I don't know who sings it, but... We'll go with Dance Monkey. Alright.
Treasure? That sounds right.
Is it Treasure by Bruno Mars? Let's see.
Yeah, it's definitely
it's
Bruno
gotta
Mars.
Be, right?
Yeah. Treasure by Bruno Mars.
Oh! 24 Karat Magic.
Oh!
Oh, it's Justin Bieber.
Is it Beauty and the Beast?
No.
By
Beauty and the Beat. Beauty and the Beat.
Beauty and the Beat. Justin Bieber.
Bieber.
I hate that I know that.
Yeah.
Well, it's not One Direction. It's not called Photograph, is it?
I don't know what the name is, but...
Oh, I don't know. If I were to guess, I'd say Photograph, but I have no idea.
Yeah.
Sounds like Rihanna. Gotta be. Only girl in the world, Rihanna.
I think that's right. Yeah.
Oh, it's definitely Maroon 5.
Yeah, Maroon 5.
Right.
For sure, Maroon 5.
Yep.
Super Bowl. Yep.
Oh, it's Moves Like Jagger by Maroon 5.
Yeah. That's it.
Yeah, we got
that's it.
Boy.
Oh, boy.
Selena Gomez? No. No. Oh, it's Ariana Grande, right?
Yes. I don't know the song, but it's Ariana Grande, right?
Thank you. You know it.
Call Me Maybe by Carly Rae Jepsen.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, yeah, boy. Give me some of that. That's right.
Oh, boy.